On these neighborhood snacks, anybody can make beef ribs in a crock pot. All right, this is like 13 bucks. So, you know, start off, cut up your vegetables, cut up your meat, your ribs. Got some beef ribs. All right, salt and pepper. There's some onions, green peppers, and garlic. All right, put the rest of the ribs in. Onions, green pepper, garlic, salt and pepper. Now I'm just gonna pour my beer right in there. I use 2 bottles of beer for this. And I'm gonna let it on high for 4 hours or low for 8. Come back, drain it. And now you're gonna put your barbecue sauce on it. So you're gonna put it in a pot for barbecue sauce. I put some more fresh vegetables on it. Here's my barbecue sauce. Shake it up, make sure the barbecue sauce gets all the way around in there. Put in the oven for 45 minutes. Anybody can make barbecue ribs in a crock pot. I'll let you, boy.